Stephen and Carolyn, this story is one that really gets under your skin. Darren Hill is already fighting a whole list of serious health problems. And now you can add a horrific bed bug infestation to that long list of troubles.
They are smaller than an apple seed, more tenacious than a cockroach, and they come at you in the middle of the night with a voracious appetite.
They want your blood, and that's just that. They want to eat.
Just imagine dozens of these insect vampires, what we call bed bugs, crawling all over you while you sleep.
These bed bugs are just running, causing chaos in my life, gnawing on my backside, gnawing on my legs, gnawing on my arms on a nightly basis.
47-year-old Darren Hill doesn't have to imagine it. He's been living with thousands of these creepy, crawly bloodsuckers since last June. You see, his Highland Park home is infested with bed bugs. A former friend of his brought them in, and now Darren says they are driving him out of his mind.
You know, they're crawling, they're, you know, biting. You try to smack them or try to, get, you know, eliminate them, but there's more.
Yeah, my name is Darren Hill, and I'm from Detroit.
Just a few years ago, Darren was an aspiring television producer and videographer, but now he's suffered a series of health setbacks. Confined to a wheelchair, he's battling congestive heart failure, diabetes, high blood pressure, a rare spinal disease, and because of these bed bugs, he has suffered horrible skin rashes and infections.
I've gone through tubes of Neosporin just to, you know, get the eliminate the swelling from the bed bugs, so I could say like hundreds of bites.
Oh, Darren has tried to hire several exterminators to kill the bed bugs, but the prices he has been quoted range from $1,000 to $1,500. And Darren is living on just $700 a month in Social Security disability benefits. So finally, after 6 months of living this bed bug nightmare all alone, now Darren has called the Call for Action team for help. He says friends and neighbors have offered nothing but cheap advice.
Everybody has given me lip service to come to my house and tell me, oh, you got to get alcohol, you got to get this, you got to get that. But no one has physically come to help me, assist me, except for Bill Spencer from Joseph. I call for action and I'm getting action. So I'm sitting up here crying because I can't, you know, I'm shocked that you're here and I'm blessed that you're here.
Yeah, this really is no laughing matter. I mean, this is a very serious problem. This guy's been living with this since June. That's 6 months. He hasn't gotten one decent night's sleep because these things are crawling all over him, and he's had no help up to this point. Okay, so we are going to take care of this guy, and what we're looking for is a company, an exterminator, to contact me, and let's get in there and clean out all these bed bugs. Let's do it for free, and let's get this guy finally back to a normal life. You can email me at bspencer@wxyz.com. bspencer@wxyz.com if you'd like to help us get rid of this bed bug horrific problem.
Yeah, because they're serious. And you know, when it's you terrible. Make a call, people normally start picking up the phone.
Oh, yeah.
So hopefully you'll get him some help soon.
I don't